Sealer News, my name is Riya Kumari and you're watching Buzz Sports. Tokyo Olympics 2020. Prime Minister Narendra Modi compliments silver medalist Mirabai Chanu. Mirabai Chanu impacted the world forever on Saturday by winning silver at the Tokyo Olympics. The 26-year-old is the first Indian weightlifter to win the silver decoration, completing second in the ladies' 49 kg occasion on the main day of the Olympics. This is India's first decoration of the Tokyo Olympics. Saurav Chaudhary crashes out from the finals, completed 7th in the 10-meter air pistol finals. Young person Saurav Chaudhary neglected to adapt the situation in the finals of the men's 10-meter air rifle occasion as he completed 7th at the Tokyo Olympics. Saurav shot an aggregate of 137.4 in the finals, and subsequently he completed at the 7th spot. Enjoying from the real success from his capability round, the youngster would have been confident of winning an award. Manika Batra and Kamal Sharad's pair got removed from table tennis blended duplicates round of 16. The blended copies occasion in table tennis was viewed as one of India's odds for an event at the Tokyo Olympics, yet 12th seat. Achanta Sharad Kamal and Manika Batra were blown away in the round of 16 match by world's number one match of Lin Hyung-ju and Cheng Ai-ching on Saturday. Sushila Devi's loss stopped India's mission in judo for Tokyo Olympics. India's Sushila Devi Likhambam's mission at the Tokyo Olympics finished in the first round with a 10-0 loss to Hungarian veteran Eva in ladies' 48 kg judo on Saturday. Sushila's, who was making her Olympic introduction, repulsed Eva's first assault and both procured CEDOs for staying away from the other's gap. Stay tuned for more sports update. That's all for the day today. Have a good day. Thank you.